Howdy, howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Gomer Play Saints Row 4. Last time we saw the Earth explode. And so fuck Zinniak. So we're going to talk to the Vice President.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it?
Woohoo!
I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
This is true.
Dubstep gun. Dubstep gun. Wub, 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 wub.
Oh, hey, another level up. How about that? Yay! The campaign trail of destruction. So it means we get new quests. Now. Oh, more Keith David. Yay! We get back in there and we can assassinate a rogue program, clear out Zen troops, and break the rules of reality. Oh. And the reward you get is unlimited sprinting. Let's go. Okay. I've already done that. So let's go in. Let's see how much of this will actually take up side quests and such. You know, I actually had a plan for all of this, and it's not coming together like I want it, but that's okay. It's okay, these things happen. As long as if you guys are having fun, then that's good too. You gonna finish up? There you go. Okay, that's gonna take a while to get to, so.
I want you to imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter in the, well, you.
Oh my. Well, yeah, that sounds like me, that's for sure.
You bet, boss.
Well, okay, I don't know if I would...
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna.
Hi, I don't want to fight you guys yet. Go away. I mean, now granted, a lot of these flashpoints that I'm going by or whatever, I'll go ahead and do them early if I want to. But I'm trying to keep a little bit of structure on here. A little bit of the game structure on here. Otherwise, I certainly would do it. So yeah, it's gonna take a moment to get there. So I'm gonna start cutting now. I cannot do it, Captain. I do not have the power. Yeah, we're going this way. Yeah, no shortcut for you. Hi!
I can't believe it.
Okay, let's just run. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hi! Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Oh. And here we are already. Hi, I'm just gonna run your ass over. Oh, hey, I'm gonna... Oh. Ow! These fuckers have telekinesis. Where'd you go? Oh, wait. I can freeze them. I keep forgetting I could do shit like that. Hi. Look at this. Look at this guy. He's wire-framed and everything. Ow. Uh-oh.
Johnny taught me.
Give me power. No. No. You are not allowed to hit me there. Okay. That does it. Submachine gun. Ow. Oh, I'll spank you, alright, motherfucker. Ow! You know, you're supposed to die! You're the one who's supposed to die. Not me. Will you just die already? God damn it. Yeah. Whee! You're not getting me today. Ow! Get him! And get back, get back, get back, 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 shit. Oh, hey! Okay, back off. Back off, back off, back off! Fuck, man! This is not good. Not good at all. Can I, like... Is there a way I can recover real quick? Without having to pick up... things? Wait, I can shoot citizens, can't I?
Is anyone counting these kills?
Got one. Sorry, Mr. Bomb! Oh, fuck. What the hell? Yeah, I'm just gonna rip your heart out, take the health. Sorry, buddy. Decoy, that's okay. Oh, yeah. Where's that target? Yeah, where are you at, motherfucker? Come here. Come here. Oh. Damn. Ow! Get out of my way. You motherfuckers. Grr. Okay. We're up here. We're safe. We're safe for now. Right? 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 Yeah, where'd you... Wow. You're going high. Ooh! Is there a way I can just, like, recover for a few seconds? Come on, man. Okay. Ow! Hey, you asshole. There! Die, will you? Alright. Let's get on the bike and get out of here. Oh, before I do... Cash, please! Ooh, I'm gonna do some shopping later. Ugh, that was close. Yeah, let's get out of here. Well, oh hey, clearing out some Zen troops.
Remember
Lovely.
What went down at your first meeting with those lobbyists?
No.
I imagine taking out these Zen would be pretty simple.
Oh, so I just shoot up a whole shit ton of them? Good. Okay, here we go. Whoa, that was close. So wait, did I pass these fuckers or what, man? Hi! Wow! Yeah, I kind of... Oh, motherfuck. Hey, officers! Bye, officers! I want nothing to do with you. Because you don't care about my health, you just want me to die. Is this it? Looks like I'm here. Oh, it's on the top of a building. Great. Building fight! Shit, seriously? Wow. That's kind of shit. Alright, all you guys shut the fuck up. Alright, come on.
That has style.
There. Oh, hey. Just like, fuck you, you're falling off the building. Aww. Come on, dude. You gonna try to come back up here? You gonna try? Can you try for me? No? Okay. You say so. Bye-bye. I think that was the one I needed. This feels so good. Alright, where next? Where do I go next here, Keith? Play in traffic. Ooh! I get to play in traffic. I get to play in traffic. Kids?
When you're the head of state, you set your own rules. And this simulation is the same way.
Oh, that's some good shit right there. Oh yeah, oncoming traffic. Because sure, why not? And we're building up. Building up. This is gonna be awesome. Yeah. Some some oncoming lane shit right there. Oh! Ow! Give me my bike. I want to ride my motorbike. I want to ride my bike.
That's right.
So much for a hard fight.
Yeah, well.
Just what?
I could see why people would want to not use this to get from place to place. I can see why. But you know what adds a little bit of challenge? Why not? Okay, here we are. Whee! Ow. No! No! Go away! I don't like you. One. Thank you! Do not want right now. Mayhem! That's playing traffic! Yay! Oh, well. Yeah, it is, but it's gonna be worth it. Ow! Ow! Oh! Ow! That hurt!
You see me driving?
No, I don't care. You're not even real. Ow! Ow! Yeah, that's gonna leave a mark. Oh! Hey!
You know, Zinyak must love this.
Zinyak's not the only one loving it. You know, everybody who hated Chris Ramsey on Poor Charles, you're welcome.
Keep out of the way!
Keep out of the way. I'm out here to play in traffic.
Nice view.
Yeah. Oh, what a great view! Whee! Oh, snap. Oh, we're gonna hit something. We're gonna hit something real nice. Oh, yes! And boom! Oh, hi! And if you're in the bonus area, we'll... Oh, increases my adrenaline. Good. Yeah, somewhere you're not, that's for sure. Ow! Ow!
This is gonna hurt!
I would say it's already hurting. Yeah! Oh. Come here.
Move!
Move! Oh my god!
What's that?
Ow! Hi.
Nice view!
Oof. Come on. Oops.
I wonder if
whoa! Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Boom! Ah! Oh, really? You couldn't have just slid down there? Come on, man. And... Woo! Ow. 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 Hey, into people. Yeah.
Why do I do this?
Because you hate yourself? Because you like money? Aw! Oh. I'm starting to get one while I was ragdolling. I guess I can't. Oh, hello. Oh, ow, 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 ow.
Where's the...
Funk, ow.
I hate Kinsey right now.
You didn't hate her. You didn't hate her the last video when you fucked
fuck
the shit
me.
Out of her. Jeebus, dude.
Choo-choo.
What the hell? Choo-choo. Yay. Oh, damn. That is some good money.
Whoa, hi!
Hi! How you doing? Oh, that hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Right over the car. I feel like a tumbleweed. Ever want to know what it's like to be a tumbleweed? You can just do this, and you'll get the basic idea. Hi! Hey, look at that. I'm ragdolling faster than a damn... Ow. Than damn cars. Woo! Ow. Yeah! Ooh! Hi!
This one count?
Yep. Oh, that's gonna hurt. You know what? He is not gonna be happy in the morning. Woo-wee! Whoop. This way. This way, dude. Come on. Car, hit me! Hit me! No, god damn it. Hit the car! Hit the car. Hit the car. Get a car. Yes! Boom! Ow! Oh! I got silver. So, shit. Okay. 3.5 minutes to get gold on this thing. Can I do it? Probably. Yeah, this whole playing in traffic thing, it's a lot of fun. I am a human tumbleweed! Woo! Hey! Yeah, cluster. Let me tumble into the cluster. No! It won't let me get it. Oh!
Ow,
wow!
This is gonna hurt!
Oh! Ow. Aww. And ragdoll, and here we go. Whee! Oh, hey, a tower. Oh, ow.
Where's the hot?
Ow, oh, oh, this is gonna hurt, this is gonna hurt, this is gonna hurt, this is gonna hurt, this is gonna hurt. Oh, obey! Not just, what the hell? And
why
down.
Why do I do this?
Because you need the money. And you're atoning for Dr. Ramsay. Okay, 2 minutes, and we've got about, 425,000 left, at least. Yeah.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!
Come on. Ah, there we go. Hit me!
Where's the hot?
Yeah! Okay, come on. We wanna go this way. Huh? Come on. Ah! God damn. Boom!
Choo-choo!
That never fails to amuse me. Choo-choo!
Oh, I hate the landing.
Hate the landing all you want. It gets money! Ow.
Out of the way!
No!
Oh!
God, I'm so sorry.
Oh, I'm ragdolling!
You got it with traffic!
Yeah, well. Well, you know what? At least the traffic is better than it is in Dothan, Alabama. Come on. Roll with it, man. Roll with it. Come on. Can we do it? Oh, shit. Oh!
Thought she said this.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah, well, you're not... Yeah, you're not a human tumbleweed. Less than a minute... Less than 30,000 left. Do you think I could do it? I think I could do it. Do you think you could do it? I could do it. Oh, ouch. I got it. I have so got it. Yeah, this is definitely got it. Yeah! I committed fraud as a human tumbleweed. $1.7 million. And more experience. Yay! Oh, wow. That was fun. You know. Okay, let me put my gun away. Until I need it. Alright. I think I need to go back to the ship now. Nope, hotspot.
Those hot spots are just like, well, I don't really know, but Kinsey says this one needs shutting down.
Let's go shut it the hell down. Oh, we still need more. Carjack the data, disrupt the system. So let's get over to the hotspot.
Sure thing.
In the Estrada. Now let's try going the other direction. Hey, the other direction. The other direction. That way. Thank you. All right. So we're going to cut until I get there. Bye. Wah! And here we are, finally. I may or may not have had malfunctions between then and now, but that's okay. Yeah, you guys are gonna die. Just die. Oh, you got fuckers from across the way shooting at me, huh? I see how you can play. Let's get back over in here, and hopefully nobody will hit me. I hope. Maybe. Maybe that would be nice. There we go!
50%.
50%, it says. Okay. Shotgun time. I have a big boomstick. And I'm just gonna dash over there. Alright. Yeah!
Yep, I did that.
Hey, asshole. Goodbye. Come on. Ow. Motherfucks. Die. Die, please. Away. That was damn inconvenient. Where are we at? Where are you at? Come here! Oh no. Okay, come here. Yeah, we're not having that. Where are you at? Hey! There we go. More health, please. Thank you. My days are numbered. How about you? And freeze! Fuck! You missed. That's okay, it's quiet enough. Let's do it. Let's do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Get it, 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 get it. Yeah!
Main defenses.
Main defenses. Hello, boys! Shall we try that again? Ooh. Oh, no, you don't.
The yak doesn't have a chance.
That's right. Hello! Oh, hi, gentlemen. All your base are belong to me? Kaboom! That was awesome. We do that again.
Reinforcements engaged.
Again, why do they keep getting engaged? It never works out. You know what? Let's try it. Let's just knock it out. Come on. Knock it out. Knock it out. Knock it out. Knock it out. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Under hand slap that thing.
I think I broke it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Fuck all y'all. Oh. We get to go to a location and steal a vehicle.
Shodi asks that I not make a Chappaquiddick reference, so I won't.
Who? What? Okay, let's get the vehicle. Let's get over there. And we're gonna Estrada over. How far do I have to go? 755. And let's go this way, please. Let's go the other way, please. Motherfucker. Like, motherfucker, do you even listen to me? Okay. Alright, we'll cut over there. Alright. So we're here, we need to find the vehicle and steal it. Looks like it's way the hell over there. Why? Oh, I see. Hi. Okay. We can fly now! This is awesome. We finally have a flying vehicle. It's not a jet... It's not a sky bike, but it'll work. Nobody can catch me. Nobody's gonna catch me. Ooh, an island. Oh, the statue of Zinyak. Fuck you, Zinyak. You destroyed the earth. Zinyak, go fuck yourself. Tear off your head and shove it up your ass. Hi! Okay, that was a little rough. Okay, here we are. Here we are. Careful, careful. Yeah! I got a virus. One game I'm busting viruses, another game I'm collecting. Sweet. While I wait for the next one, I'll go grab this thing here. Disrupt.
When you have a message, you have to be clear, concise, and make sure it's big.
All right.
Just like leveling a city block.
Oh. Do I get to level a city block? Do I? Really? Do I get to do that? So the Chrome Void. Yeah, the only thing I can really take away from here. So here we go. I will meet you over at the spot. Oh. All right, so here we are. Oh, I like that symbol. The symbol looks fun. Is this what I think it is? Yes! Come here, fuckers. We are gonna have some fun. Hey, boys! Oh, shit,
thinking
son.
This has to piss you guys off.
Of course it is. Oh, there's some high-powered targets right over there. All hails, yeah. Hi! Did I mention I like blowing things up in an alien ship? This is fun. Kaboom! Next, are way over here. Come on, ah, blow up for me. Yeah, there you go.
Like that button.
Oh yeah, I like this button too. Hey, where
all
you going?
All hail to me.
Damn straight. All hail, President of the United States. Gomer the Random Despot. There you go. As voiced by Norman fucking North. Holy shit, are those...
You broke your shit, Zinyak!
Are those guys shield? Are they trying to carry shields? I'm just gonna blow them up! Your shields are useless! Silver, good. Oh yeah! That was quick! Oh. I love the smell of burning simulation in the morning. I now have a UFO as well. Sweet. Got two flying vehicles in one video. That's awesome. Now then, what's next? Do I need to go back to the ship?
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
You know, this all really takes me back. You want to do some more? Come by.
Oh, I do want to do some more. Here we go.
You bet, boss.
Alright, let's just take the void. Alright, I will meet you back on the ship with Keith. Alright, here we are. Hey, Keith, how you doing?
We've all had enough of Zinyak's shit. Do this, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
I need every advantage I can get.
Ooh. Unlimited sprinting! Well, that's a little quick.
We can't hide from the Zin forever. We're gonna have to make a last stand eventually.
Yeah. Yeah, we are. Alright, so let's get back in there and start the new quest. Unless the new quest starts out with talking to Keith, then we may not want to do that. The simulation recognizes, oh yeah, extra hacking time. How's that going to come into play? Well, we'll find out when we do that one next time. But for now, we're going to take this bad boy spaceship and put it to good use. Well, in the simulation, that is. So here we go. I think the ship should still be there. Because I took it there and I just left it, and hopefully it's still there. Are you good? There it is.
Zinyak's only as good as his soldiers. Take out this patrol.
Sweet. Where are they at? They're that way. Lovely. So, yeah, this one I won't skip because it's not going to be too bad, but yeah, man. This is becoming a thing. I think I'm finally gonna be getting to some sort of a thing with this. Like, next video, I'm probably gonna do the next thing, next main quest, and then I'm gonna start doing the side quests in the video after that, and try and do that for most of the series. So I'm gonna try and do after this video. Yeah, you see how well that worked out before? Hi! That makes it so easy. So easy! But yeah, next video should be the main quest. I think this is the last side quest stuff for Keith, so I should be okay with that. Upload a virus. Ooh. Let's upload it.
Virus has helped destabilize the simulation. I found an insert point.
Ooh, an insert point. Oh my, Keith. Are you trying to get me laid? No. Virus injection point. Yeah, there's a lot of opportunity for sex jokes with this, obviously. But hey, you know what? We get to get over there. And get the thing. But as I was saying before I started blasting a whole bunches in, after the next one is going to have the main quest where I learn how to actually hack stores. And then after that is going to be side quests if there are any opened up, that sort of thing. And it's going to keep going kind of like that. So we'll be good to go. Oh, and these air vehicles are going to make it so much easier. But before I do that, I actually need to set down. Hi, how you doing? Hey, guys! Let me just rush over here real quick. Grab the thing. And rush back to the ship, please. Thank you. Hey, I think into the ship. Okay, come on. Oh, they're all behind me, that's why. Now, to get the virus to actually work and do what it's supposed to, you gotta kill a few waves of enemies. In this case, you have to do four waves of enemies, rather. Hey, I know you guys. There you go. Goodbye. I think those are saints. I gotta be careful not to shoot the purple ones. There's no real penalty for doing so, but you look like a colossal dick. And, signs in the way. Hi! All these guys, they wanna come join the party. Aww, isn't that cute? Get out of my way. Oh shit. You blew up my ship! Where are you? Go away. Hello, Mr. Gimp person. How are you doing? Ugh. Fucking assholes. I blew up my ship? But that's okay. I can always get another one.
We found some code in this car. Ooh. Jack it and remove the code from the simulation.
Jack the code, huh? Are you trying to tell me to masturbate? Because I do that regularly enough anyway.
Sure thing.
And look, brand new void. That's a good thing about this. May not have had this in the other ones, I don't know, but this one definitely. If it wasn't like this in the past, it's a definite improvement. If this is the way it's always been, then I need to play the other games. That's for sure. Ah. Yeah, this is one of those where it's like, don't really need to... Okay, steal the vehicle! As long as that doesn't land on me. Hey, there's some enemies around here. Oh, hi! You don't want to know what he did to him.
Just like Johnny taught him.
Oh, yeah, son. Yeah, we're done. We're done here. Let's get this bad boy back. Where's it go? Get out of my way. Okay. Let's play in traffic some more. Yay. We're all in my way. Get out of my way. Oh, shit. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, shit. Back in the vehicle, back in the vehicle, back in the vehicle. I said get in. What are you doing? Why are you just standing there? The lockdown. This is not my motorbike, but it'll work. Ah. And now you see why I just drove my motorbike everywhere to begin with. And let's cause some... Ow! Oh, no, you don't. No, no, no. Let's go. Come on. We're almost there. We are literally almost there. Look at that. I see it getting closer. And closer. And closer. And uh-oh. Oh, shit. One of the tires is gone. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I said out of my way. Two wheels. Oh, shit. Okay. Almost made it. Yes! Good. You think you can stop me? You think you can stop me? Carjack the data.
How was that?
That was good. Oh, a race.
Kinsey says racing causes the simulation to freak out. I like the sound of that.
How was that?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a dance. Do a little dance, my little... Okay. So this should be, I think, the last one for this video. Let's just get in the void, and, well, I'll meet you over there. Geronimo! Oh, racing time! Okay. Race, race. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-bum. Come on, run! Run, damn you! Oh, come on. There we go, there we go. Oh,
if Angel could only see me now.
What? Come on. How am I already down to fucking silver? Come on, man. Yeah, this is a pain in the ass one. Hello. Hi.
I wish I could do this back home.
Well, we can't do it back home because back home is no longer there. God damn it. I'm really sucking this one! I at least got silver, right? Fuck! Wow! That was... That happened! Ah, wow. Again, I'll probably... Anything that I don't gold tier right off the bat in this, I will probably just go and do off screen later on. So, what's next? Anything more? Oh, good!
Not a bad fuck you to the asshole in charge.
Damn straight.
See me when you finish this.
Let's do this. Almost done with the video. So, I will meet you back on the ship. Alright, oh, here he is.
Found some more ways to show Zinyak who's really in charge here. I'll walk you through them.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, we get more. More hacking time. Yay. So, that means I get more quests, right? Oh, boom. And the simulation recognizes. Oh, hey. Simulation recognizes I should probably get more health upgrades. Should probably do that, along with damage. Hey, why not? We'll do this real quick. Oh, hey! Super because fuck yeah. Super strength 2, but that's gonna come later. And more shotgun ammo, please. More pistol. Ah, whip your pistol. Oh. Oh yeah, riveting, isn't it? So yeah, okay. Looks like we've got two things, and what we get is the Roddy suit. So let's go. Explore a rift. Ooh, this sounds interesting. Doesn't look like it's going to be too far either, so I may just jump over. I don't know. 580.
Campaigning is a mix of towing the line and shaking up the establishment. Like those rifts around town, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I like those rifts that I've never ran into before. This is going to be interesting.
As
this might just, well, be like oh god, what do we call it? Hey, the bells ring for the saints. Oh well, it's just right over here, we're fine. But anyways, these rifts, say hello to more of that for me. Cause that's gonna be fun. Oh hi, look at this. Hi.
Run along the path, collecting bits of virus along the data stream. Purple data is larger and therefore worth more to you. The more you collect, the stronger the rift will be. Watch out for the Zin's antivirus programs, as they will be laying obstacles in your way, which will break the flow of your combined virus. Catching up to the Zin will destroy them and aid your virus, however.
Nice.
Good luck.
Okay, then. So this is another area where I would be better off with the controller. So, I had forgotten about these when I mentioned it at the end of the space earlier. So it's not really much. It's just you just run. You gotta collect these. It's kind of like those bonus levels from Sonic 2. Okay, and once you get a certain amount of these things, you can actually burst. Hello. Hi guys. Yeah, you gotta... I'm not sure what the threshold for success or failure is on this. But either way, want to make sure that... Oh, I see the score up there. Gotta make sure you get that score right up there before you reach the end of the course. Which, you get plenty of chance. You get plenty of opportunity to do so. It's not too bad. And don't fall on that, because that will... Okay, hi, how you doing? Whoop, 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 whoop. Do, 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 ow. Are we ready for a burst? Yeah! Once we get up here... Once we get up here past him, he will go away, and that will boost my score a little bit. There's three of them. Always three there are. No more,
there
no
must
less.
Be a better way.
Oh, shut up. Shut up, character who hasn't even been introduced yet. There we go. Burst! Yeah, you're gone. As long as those are blue, that means the burst is going and you are fine.
Perhaps there is hope after all.
Of course there is. It's always hope. It's me. Aren't I a vessel of hope and optimism? Maybe? I hope? Alrighty, and... Boom! Yeah!
I admire your determination.
Yeah, well, you can admire it all day long. Why aren't you doing this? Whee! And you get to jump. That's something Sonic 2 never had. Ooh, yeah! Yeah, damn straight. We're up to silver. Gonna hit gold soon, and that's gonna be the greatest. Hey, buddy, I'm right on you. Hi, goodbye. There's one more of those fuckers. It really doesn't matter. Because here we go.
Almost the best result possible. Almost.
Almost? Yeah, I didn't quite make gold, did I? Oh well. That's okay. Again. Whoa, hi. Yeah, one of those fuckers got away. But that's alright. Oh man, it has been a while since I've done that one. Those are fun. It's not so bad with the keyboard, but I just prefer to use the controller for that one. Alright, let's get somewhere up high. Hello! Let's play in traffic. Whee! Oh, how far away are you?
Those inns on patrol. They won't stop until we send them a clear message.
Alright!
Alright, indeed. Let's catch a flight. I'll catch a flight and I'll meet you guys over there. How about that?
You bet, boss.
Here we are. It's party time! P-A-R-T. Why? Because you gotta die!
Shouldn't have fucked with the president!
Damn straight. Damn straight. Yeah, you don't fuck with the president and you don't blackmail Nolan North. You just don't do it. Climb the tower. Oh!
Why should you climb this tower? Because it's there.
Okay, I think that's the tower right there I'm looking at that he wants me to go to. So here we go. Up we go. This makes these so much easier. I don't know if this is the one. Is this the one with the sky jet? The sky cycle? I hope so. And I hope I didn't land it just on that. Oh, hey. Alright, up we go. So, yeah, let's do this.
No tower's gonna stop me!
And we got it. See how easy that much... Oh, I think I found it. Yes.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on.
No! No. My air jet. My air cycle.
Yeah.
No. I want my air cycle, damn it. No. I'm not meeting you on the ship until I get my air cycle. Come here. Where's that air cycle? Come here. I want that. That's what I want. All of that. Ow. Get. There we go. That works. Gimme. Alright. Works just like the other one, except it's a bike. So, let's see. How did I save this again? Z? No. X, not Q. T, G, F. Well, F switches the modes out. That's for sure. B, H, N. There it is. Okay, we got it. So, yeah. We'll meet you back on the ship. Alright, so here we go. Back on the ship. Let's go talk to Keith. Hey, man, how you doing? Get close to talk to him. How about that?
That's why you're the commander-in-chief. Shame you'll never get the chance for re-election.
Ah, we would have had a marvelous second term, Keith. And I rarely use the word marvelous.
I was just distracted by his finger phasing through the bar there. But yeah, the Roddy Piper outfit. I can change into that at any point while I'm inside the simulation. Now, I think that clears up all the side quests for right now. So we have some primary quests to go through, which we will do next time. But before we do, let's pull out our cash. Yeah, we're going to do some shopping next time too. So at any rate, yeah, we're going to leave it here. I got to remember to get that tattoo removed. things, because that just looks so meh. Anyway, so yeah, next time we're going to continue on the primary quests, at least until we get another character unlocked, which should be fun. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. This and the previous episode on the production side was kind of a clusterfuck for me, because it seemed like everything wanted to go wrong at once. So if you guys stuck around and you enjoyed both this and the previous one, thank you so much. Oh my god. Oh, so hopefully things will be a little bit more smoother sailing from here on out, and just as enjoyable too. So yes, again, thank you guys for watching. If you like this, you can do the usual. You can thumbs up, you can subscribe, you can leave comment. Constructive criticism is your friend and mine too. It's a lot better than drinking stagnant water. Yeah, we know how stagnant water can be. Ugh, no. We need that current and flow of constructive criticism in order to become better, which is where I want to go. I want to be better. You guys can help. Another way that you guys can also help, if you want to help in a more monetary fashion, head over to patreon.com/gomer21xx while he looks around at wherever the hell that is. And for as little as $1 per production, you get things like these videos at least a day early. You get some other little goodies. I'm working on a few things, still working at hammering out a few different things and all of that for just everybody to enjoy. And of course, as you get higher up in tiers, you get some other extra little perks, and I think they're kind of nice. So yeah, there's that. Also, check out my girlfriend and title card artist, Becky Hopkins, over at becky-hopkins.com. And if you want to commission her for anything, you know, artwork, even if you pay her enough, she'll do some animation for you, too. All of that is over there, and you can find out how and where to commission her at patreon.com/beckyhop. And yeah, by the way, that title card, yeah, that is her. That is her this time. Oh, so yes, and don't forget to check out her webcomic Otherworldly. Link will be in the doobly-doo because I don't remember the goddamn URL because I am horrible. I'm probably not that horrible. It's just my memory. But at any rate, thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.